attention to Monday nights.
GM Mandy Rose and the WWE Universe are lucky to have this superstar on Monday Night Raw.
I know he's accomplished a lot in other places, but let's see how he does here on the red brand. Then we'll talk. This superstar looks determined tonight.
Whoa, from behind.
They're gonna settle this right now. These two need to think of the long-term effects that battling backstage will do to their careers.
Oh, long-term effects could be drastic. Anything can become a weapon back there. One of them could catch
into the fight. This is not gonna be pretty. Not there.
Oh,
not like
man.
That. Slapjack.
Your lights out.
Here comes trouble.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 436 pounds. Big Money.
Yeah.
Dave and Murphy.
This athlete was hampered by nagging injuries.
The age of Alexander continues.
And their opponents first, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander!
Man's got hydraulics in his legs and dynamite.
I love this. An entrance befitting of a true superhero.
The best part about it, Saxton, is this isn't a movie. This isn't a comic book. This is real life. Not CGI, not special effects. Ricochet is the real deal.
And from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
After a heated backstage brawl kickstarted their issue, Cedric Alexander and the budding disciple who attacked him take their fight to center stage on Raw. And they'll be joined by Murphy.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination. Hey, Byron, just like you.
Oh, no. That has to put a stop to Ricochet.
Two. And picks up a monumental victory.
Here are your winners, Big Money, Dave and Murphy.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous.
Here we go with Austin Theory, Mustafa Ali, and their newest recruit, taking on Cedric Alexander.
And looking to attack, but completely wiped out.
Two.
He's in, under the ropes.
Just mounted with punches, and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Alexander's looking, wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Wow, looking to lock it in.
Will this match end? Submission on a tap. After all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out.
That's all she wrote for this handicap match.
Here are your winners, Big Money, Dave, Austin Theory, and Mustafa Ali.
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey.
I've been looking forward to this one.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from London, England, weighing in at 223 pounds, Big Money, Dave.
Some fans first heard of this competitor when...
Oh, this is gonna be...
And his opponents, first, from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds,
Samoa Joe. It is a hard point to argue.
Half man, half amazing, but all business.
He's the founder of the Hurt Business.
And representing the Hurt Business from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 259 pounds, MVP.
Humberto Carrillo is here.
And from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo.
A lot of people have questioned
this fatal four-way match will determine who will challenge Tommaso Ciampa for his U.S. Championship.
Of all four competitors, Ciampa must be hoping to get his hands on the superstar that's been pushing his buttons on social media as of late.
First things first, it's getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
He's turning the tables.
Arm ringer applied. Big lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
Suplex, but that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
This is it.
An explosive fatal four-way.
And as the dust continues to set...
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE United States Championship.
One of the best superstars around.
One of the signature superstars in NXT history.
The self-proclaimed greatest sports entertainer in history.
Introducing the challenger from London, England, weighing in at 223 pounds, Big Money Dave. And introducing the champion from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Tommaso Ciampa!
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
Tommaso Ciampa has overcome more physical setbacks than almost any other superstar in WWE, and tonight he'll have to overcome his greatest challenge yet to defend his U.S. championship.
The challenger has been targeting Ciampa's injuries on social media, and tonight he'll target them inside the ring in one of WWE's most grueling
Oh! He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
This steel chair.
Ciampa getting dismantled here.
Ciampa has to weather a storm here.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes. Thunderous clothesline. Off. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to.
What is he doing here? Oh, no. Get down from there. Get down from there. You don't have to do this.
How do you survive? Wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more came.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to.
What is he doing here? Oh, no, get down from there. Get down from there. You don't have to do this.
How do you survive? Oh, the table. My God, look at all this wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more came.
Hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Well, what's this gonna be?
Uh-oh!
The champ's shoulders are down.
Can't believe it. Tommaso Ciampa has been dethroned.
And now it's time for him to say goodbye to his precious stripey.
Maybe he doesn't want to.
He doesn't seem too happy about it, but apparently Ciampa is ready to accept his loss.
Ciampa's lost it. Obviously, he wasn't ready to accept this loss.
Oh, my God. What's he doing with those steel steps?
I think we've seen this before in Ciampa's epic battles with Johnny Gargano.
Oh, no.
Fairy tale ending on the steel stairs.
The new United States champion could be severely injured.
Yeah, he came crashing down face and rib first on those unforgiving steps.
And would you look at that? Ciampa isn't going to part ways with Stripey after all. He's leaving with the United States Championship.
Just all around disgraceful actions that we've witnessed here tonight. In any event, stay tuned for updates on the new champion's condition.
Here's an update. Not good.
I just saw your post. You're stripping me of the title I just won?
Yeah, because I just saw your x-rays, and you're going to be out for over a month, which is a month without the U.S. Championship being defended on Raw. I have no other choice.
You never wanted me to beat Ciampa. All you care about is keeping his record-breaking reign going for the brand and ratings.
That's my job to care about that stuff. Besides, we wouldn't be having this conversation if you weren't soft. That's what you called Ciampa, right?
He attacked me after the match. You know, the match where I beat him.
Look, you can go to the Performance Center, rehab your injury, then come back at full strength, and you'll most likely have a rematch waiting for you.
Most likely?
A lot can happen in 6 weeks. The alternative is you face Ciampa for the championship next week while gasping for air with a chest full of broken ribs, most likely lose, and then maybe never get a shot again. But either way, the title's returning to someone who can defend it immediately at 100%. So what do you want to do?
I don't care what you, Ciampa, or anyone else says about being soft. I'm not going to risk my career for one match. I'll be back for my U.S. title when I'm 100%.
All right, I'll let the PC know you're coming.
The following contest is a ladder match and is for the WWE United States Championship.
All right, I love this guy.
Sinister. One of the words that I would use to describe this man.
It's been a long road to this rematch between Tommaso Ciampa and his opponent, but here we are with the United States Championship literally hanging in the balance.
After weeks of uncertainty, Stripey is only one ladder match away from finding a proper home.
Injuries have been front and center in this rivalry so far, but both of these superstars...
Yeah.